Hey guys, Necronomicon Eclipse here, and I'm back after a few long weeks. I've been busy, so we are back here with Undertale. This is gonna be part 3, so let's go. So after a long time, we're here in Snowdin City, the town city. I don't know. Yeah, let's explore it and see where it takes us. Okay. Fishing. Oh, okay. Let's talk to the rabbit guy. Girl. What's a bun bun? Hello? Aha, this is their form of Christmas. Ah, logic. Skeleton will tell a fish. Wait, why am I walking like? Excuse me? Aren't these the doggies? Oh, it's that dog guy. Ah, I get the joke. Are you the... I see, you're that kind of dog. Oh! What? Excuse me? It's a very derpy face. Anyway. It's playing poker. How do you do poker against yourself? What are you? There are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm talking. Oh, I'm taking that seriously. Going to make out fish. Okay. Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by Undyne. Undyne? Loud and beats out everybody who gets in her way. It's no wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up. Okay. Hey, fire dude. Globes. Ah, he's made of fire, so he can't give water. Okay, I get it. I don't want to see the original local culture, but I definitely want to see some city slickers slip onto their butts. What about this? Okay. What's this guy? Spoil. Okay, I thought you wouldn't like it. What is this? Oh my god, it's like a rabbit head thing? Oh, it's a girl. Okay, I'll go, I guess. Doesn't seem like to be anything here. Hey, come on, don't be like that. You're funny. Hello, horn guy. Okay. Library? Hello? Library, yes, we know the sign is misspelled. That's good, that's good. Glad you guys know that. Okay. Water? Far stronger, but they will never know the joy of expressing themselves through magic. You'll never get a bullet patterned birthday card. Here I am writing this book. A person comes in and picks up the book. They start reading it. Oh, sorry, I'm still writing that one. This is the worst library I've ever seen. Tune to their soul. The monster doesn't want to fight, its defenses will weaken, and the crueler the intentions or enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us. Therefore, if a being with a powerful soul struck with the desire to kill... let's end the chapter here. Okay. Monster History Part 4, Fearing the Humans. No longer we move out of the old city home. Brave harsh cold, damn soft land, and searing heat until we reach what we now call our capital. New home. Again, our king's really bad at names. Okay. Love, hope, compassion, blah blah blah. This is what we say. Monster souls are made of. But the absolute nature of souls is unknown. After all, humans have proven their souls don't need these things to exist. Can I go up here? No. But oh, that's cool. That's very useful. Who are you? What? Wait, there's a flower here. Can I go up and see what's up here first? Let's play Monsters and Humans. Wait, it's a rock. Are you a slime or a rock? Okay. What the heck? Maybe I knock multiple times and see how it goes. I wonder if the person will get tired of my knocking. 10 times at least. Okay, I'm getting bored of it. What is this? Oh, this werewolf guy is chucking ice cubes. Huh, wait, what? Oh, he's making the water cold, I guess. Wait, where do I need to go? Is it here? Whoa, what is this place? Looks like an ocean. Okay, anyway. Let's go back here. Oh my goodness, what is this? Full of letters. Papyrus, look inside. Sure. It's empty. Jungle mail. Oh, this papyrus house? It's locked. It's locked from the inside. Wait, I haven't traveled through this. Oh! Technically, it's a fast travel. Okay. Interesting. And I don't have to walk all the way. Let's just go to the right and see if there's anything else. Oh, why am I walking by myself? Wait. Oh. So, excuse me? Is that papyrus again? Human. Allow me to tell you some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover, the admiration for another's puzzle solving skills, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall no longer be lonely. And the great papyrus will be your... No, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are human, I must capture you. Then I can move in my lifelong dream. I'm tired of the voice, forget it. Woman prestigious, that's papyrus. The newest member. of the Royal Guard. Oh, fight. There we go. Let's flip him. I don't have meanings. Ooh, very high standards. I can make spaghetti. Oh no, let's date later. Attack after you. Oh no. Let's flood him again. They're gonna be the same. Oh, okay. If I recall, the blue ones, you have to stop moving. That's some bone cologne behind. Oh my, that is gross. Let me insult him. How selfless. You want me to feel better more money than you? I don't deserve such fidelity from you. Is it the same? Let's insult him again. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Let's insult him one more time. I like this game, it's very interesting. But to no avail again, seems acting won't escalate this battle. No idea what to do here, but let's see. Shall I flirt him again? No avail again, seems acting won't escalate this battle. I wonder what to do here. It's like a puzzle game, man. Check. He likes to say, okay. Yeah, he just said it. Okay. Should I not see him? Oh. Yeah, blue attack doesn't work on me. Uh-oh, awkward.
What?
What the heck? No.
What?
Can you... What an ass. Ah, man. You're blue now. Too busy fighting to flirt back. Ah. Alright. Now this is fun. Oh my god. Oh, that's close. Woo. Woo. This is whoa. Oh, do. Stand still. Oh. Oh, what? What? That's cheating, man. Whoa. What? Whoa. Oh. No. I won't fall for your tricks. Yeah, sure, she will. Whoa. Ouch. Oh. Got hit again. What? Oh no. Capture zone, our garage, you're in the doghouse now. Oh, game over? Oh no, I'm not. No, I'm supposed to die, lose. You're here to make yourself. I'm supposed to lose, I guess. Fully yours, Pepperus. Fully yours. Squeaky choo. This literal dog house, are you serious? Can I eat this? Dry food. Oh, I can just squeeze through. Let me save. I need a save. That was a ridiculous boss battle. I didn't expect to survive. Yeah, I'll save again. I don't know if it impacts any of the story, but that's fine. I'll just go to their house again. So it was literal dog house, I serious. Well, I'll just go to the right again and see how it goes. Well, the snow block at the back is moving again. Maybe I'll just do something. No, okay. Let's go to the right again. Do I see him again? It's like you're here again. Oh my goodness. Dang it. Oh, where could that human have gone? Wait, he's right in front of me. Hello, I was worried that you had gotten lost. Know that you're right here. Wait a second. You're not supposed to escape. Get back there. Oh, I have to survive. So I just mercy him, it's fine. Oh, I'm still blue now for some reason. I can just do that, yeah. If I still flirt with him, do I get too busy fighting to flirt with him? Okay. Wow, I have to do like endless dodging.
5 hours later.
What? Oh, the dog is biting his bones. I'm munching on that bone. Hey, what are you doing? oh well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack. It's an absolutely normal attack. Ooh, how am I supposed to dodge that? Dang it. Oh, dog. What? What? Hex. Oh, what am I supposed to do there? No, I don't trust this one. No, I don't trust this. I win. Oh my god, it was a pain in the butt, man. Okay. Yeah, that was fun. Stressful but fun. Okay, mercy. There we go. Yeah, boss battle complete. Yeah. Oh, the fog is clearing. Oh, don't be sad, Pepperos. What should you say? Let's be friends. What a day. Okay. Yeah, that's true. You're a good guy. End of the cavern. And then, when we reach the capital, cross the barrier. There's the Mexico seal tripping us all underground. Then can enter three. But nothing can exit, except someone with a powerful soul. Like you. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. And then the monsters can return to the service. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle, the king of all monsters. He is. He's a big fuzzy pusher. I lost that guy. If you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" He's got you into that himself. Anyway, Is he not talking? I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come back and have that date. Like, excuse me? Did you just jump over me? How dare you? We're just friends and you jump over me? Yeah, I want to say first, that was a fun battle. Tough, but fun. Maybe I'll get some health items. Yeah, I'll take that one. Okay, fills with determination and I'll save. Nice. Let's talk to Pepperus before we go on our way to the right side. Yeah, man, bring me there. Is it on top? No, wait, where are you going? Wait, what? Are you just bringing me at home, dude? Wait, what is that? Sprinkles. Oh. That's the trash can, feel free to visit any time. Yeah, sure. You're a nice guy, Peppers. Quiche, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. How absurd. What? But... No! It's the dog again! Wait, what's with the song? Catch the melon canine! Curses! Are you serious, sense? Somebody incidental music. I wanna check the fridge. My food museum? Please, peruse my culinary art show. Half of the fridge is filled with containers all day but spaghetti. Empty mango chips. I didn't know he loves spaghetti so much. Is that a game console? Bloody sock is your note on it. Sen, please pick up your sock. Okay. I'll put it back down. Move it. Okay. Move it to your room. Okay. And don't ring it back. Okay. TV? Oh. Stay tuned for a new program. He's just watching like an empty. You touch the couch, it makes a jangling sound. Loose coins inside the couch. Ooh, nice! Thanks for the free money, I guess. What, whose book is this? Joke book. Take a look inside. Yes. Quantum. Excuse me? Another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. Hey, Pepperus. See you in my house. Enjoy and take your time. Is this his room? No, I just wanna check. This is a bone painting. Sans, come on out, Sans. Okay, we can talk to Peppers in the room, I guess. Yeah, sure, let's go in. Whoa, your room's cool, dude. You're like a... All these attacks are in a box. Nice. Internet, I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follow account. Of course, fame has a steep rise. A jealous troll has been such an online persona. Bad puns, you know, goofy fun. Isn't that sense? Could be sense. Social media site. Okay, books. Advanced puzzle instruction. Pick a bow with fluffy bunny. The ending always gets me. Oh, figurines. Theoretical. Well, let's just say they are from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa! You mean sense? Yeah, tell it. Oh, it's a car bed. Hair? You don't have hair and you don't have skin. Cruise while I snooze. That's very smart. There's a door here. Look in the closet. Yeah, sure. Clothes are hung out neatly inside. Is that all? Okay, that's it. Talk to him. Sure. Let's do it. Wait, what?
Ready?
I thought I was gonna fight.
Go!
Is this a dating simulator? What is this, man? Seriously? I snagged the official dating rulebook from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on the keyboard for the dating HUD. Wait, what? Crime? Step 2. Ask them on a date. You go on a date? Yes. Nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing? That banana around your head. Not in that. You are also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You wanted to date from the very beginning. Yes. Oh, you just got a heart attack. Dating power. Whoa. You got dating power? Yeah. Yeah. Don't think you're better than me yet. Oh, it's a battle. What? Excuse me, why is it a basketball? I love it. No, a genuine compliment. This is the best boss battle in the game. I see. Invalid. Is there one any further? Unless you find my secret, but that won't happen. Move and inspect with Z. Holding my hand. My hat. Yeah. Oh. Wait. Put a present in the head. What's this? Ooh, I like it. Of course. Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right. Oh, so wrong. You play no pasta. It is an artisan's work. Silken spaghetti, finely aged in an oaken cask. Okay, let's end this. Eat it! Oh, he's blushing. His eyes! Yeah, date power! Maximum power! Oh. I thought the bar was gonna hit him in the face and fly. No! Oh, what a nice guy. Are you serious? Yeah, how could you have done this to me, man? I'm a friend, and you jumped over me just now. That's nice. Cause you only have teeth, dude. Second best. I like to do his. That's why I think he sounds like, I don't know. Oh, he's back. Yeah, got Pepper's phone number. That's it. Okay. Sense. Looks like I can't go in. Why is there fire under his door? Looks like. Wait, is it done? Yeah, I'm done. Wait, can I go in this? I like the music, it's very peaceful. Wait, have I saved? Yeah, let me save one more time. And yeah, let's see how it goes. I'm already at the 30 minute mark, so let's see. So we just had a date with Sans. No, not Sans. Papyrus. Then I always get them confused. Okay, now we can go back here and see what happens on the right side. There's like glass on the ground. Oh, those like jewels. Oh, hi. Like who? Oh, you're the one from just now. Yeah, let's listen to this. Well, I can stop Sans first. Sans? Guys, I managed to give her breaks. I'm going to Groovies. Wanna come? Sure. Wait, I haven't saved. Ah, never mind, it's okay. Wow, Sans very popular. Branch. Must be you. I want a burger. Is he scratching his head? He's cool. Oh well, at least he watches it. Oh goodness. That's gross as heck. Oh, burger. Yeah, sure. Bone appetite. The cap falls off and all the ketchup in the bottle pours onto your food. Oops. Forget about it. He's scratching his butt. Yeah. He's a try hard. Yeah, sure. One day he went to the house of the head of the royal guard. Midnight. Yeah, what do you want to ask me, man? Wait. Yes. Must be flowy. Must be flowy, the evil flower. Are you serious? No. Okay. Wait, can I get back my burger? Guess that's it. Okay, let's go to the castle, I guess. Very nice dreary music here. Okay, let's save. Alright, something behind him. I can't go there. Alright, bye. What is this? What would you do? You can't use items when they're in the box. Sincerely, a box hit. Wait, what? Okay, let's... What is this? Oh, the Echo Flower. Okay, let's go here. Oh, there's something. Oh! It's a tutu lying on the ground. Will you take it? Yeah, sure, I'll take it. Is it an equip? Oh! That's cute. Squeaking mushrooms. Wait, what is that? Tutu. Ooh! Ah, that's nice. I'll use it. Okay, let's go back and save. Yeah, I like to save this game, you know. You never know. Danger might be lurking around the corner. Okay. Oh no. Oh, it pushes me down. Okay, okay. I get it. What is that? Strange shadow. What? Who's that? Oh, Peppers. No, no, Pepperus. Wait. Oh, such danger. Oh, that is. Wait, hello? Are you a dinosaur boy? Okay. Oh, careful, dude. But you're still determined. What is this room? Ah, such an easy puzzle. Anyway. Yeah, I think that's it. So, let me save up. We had fun with, Papyrus. Okay, I guess that's all for today, guys. So, I'll see you guys next time. My name is Necronomicon Eclipse. And... Bye-bye.